It's truly my pleasure to welcome you to the City of Henderson's 2021 State of the City Address. We've been through a lot since the last time we were able to gather and celebrate the collective accomplishments of the community. Our hearts go out to all those who have suffered or lost loved ones due to COVID-19. Nearly 1 year ago, the COVID-19 virus forever changed our nation, our state, and our city. While we continue to see the devastating effects of the pandemic, our community has come together to work as a unified team to combat COVID-19. From our city leaders, first responders, and healthcare professionals, to our nonprofit partners and business community members, we are all working together to protect the health of Henderson. We're in the process of pursuing additional CARES Act funds for our residents and businesses that still need help. We will continue to prepare for the future with a sustained commitment to sound fiscal management and economic stability. We will do more with less, and our culture of continuous improvement will expand with more digitization, modernization, and other enhancements. As we march into 2021, we will seize the opportunities before us and build on the strengths that have helped us to get where we are today. Our vision has not changed, and our focus remains on the priorities that we've set in the City of Henderson strategic plan, which include unwavering commitment to community safety, continued focus on economic vitality, provision of quality education, high-performing public services, and providing livable communities in which our residents and businesses can thrive. Although this has been a very challenging year, in the coming months we will see the culmination of many projects and reap the rewards of planning and preparation. This will ensure the continued good health of Henderson. Thank you, and may God bless all of you, the City of Henderson, and these United States of America.